Namaskar, welcome to ScienceX. Meta CEO Mark Zuckerberg told employees that WhatsApp and Messenger would drive the company's next wave of sales growth. He said this as he sought to assuage concerns about Meta's finances after its first mass layoffs. Zuckerberg reportedly described WhatsApp and Messenger as being very early in monetizing, compared to Facebook and Instagram. If you liked this video, so don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.